Yo, what's up, guys? Today I'm gonna be doing the Warwithin expansion itself. I know this is pretty shocking. Warwithin just came out, so might as well get it started. All right. Gotta get to Delavan here. This is what you started. It's in Delavan. Everyone and the mom is coming towards here. I can only imagine. Yeah. As this is a per usual when you do things come out. Sweater. I think I gotta. I'll let the cinematic play. I guess times change. Ha, funny, I'm in the cinematic too. Together. It's how it will be pop. I'll gotta go back up. There's another one right here. There's a lot of important quests scattered across. What's this one? What am I supposed to do? Just citizens. Speed of target 3. Oh. I need to fly up. Is there a button for, is there a clickable button for this? Or I have to dismount. Yeah, okay. All right. I think there's one all the way back here. Boom. Where is he? Oh. I have to collect 4 of these things. I have, oh, it's a strengthened. Let's see if we can. I think I might know where all these are without the map. Maybe there's a second one back. Okay, that's probably one back here, most likely. No. It's the second one in here. Okay. What's this? Use this thing I've been given. This, so I'm just gonna. Yeah. Okay, that was easy. Okay, I completed that one. Now I could just get this, these last two orbs, arcane orbs. I'm not gonna see. I mean, they are shaped like balls, but I mean, they are basically big arcane balls, but you know. They put them in like the most random of spots. I just need to get back. So you go to each of the guys that just. He gives me. That much XP for that quest. For how do I hear? Gives me 5,200 and I'm almost 7,800. So about Khajgar? Same thing. All right. Oh. All right. Let's go. We're gonna teleport to this place. Like what? Seeing altered visions. Whoa. They look like Nerubians from the Wrath. So like remastered versions of like the Nerubian things. Are there any foes I can actually take out? These guys are everywhere. How come I can't hit? Okay, there we go. I gotta remove these. I thought there was some kind of barrier, right? We don't have to. I gotta save 10 citizens as well. So I have to do two different things. Take out the Nubian bug guys, and also free some save some citizens. Like, at least not like a one-time thing where you have to get them, because that would not be great. But thankfully, the citizens are not like that. But the Nubian things here kind of are like that. Am trying to, kind of. Wow. Halfway. They don't increase the percentage. It's so I know it just feels that the movements are back to attack again after all these years. Should have called the return of the movements, but yeah, sometimes some names are missed opportunities. I need to kill a couple more of the movements. Oh my gosh, they're like everywhere, dude. Gal's last one. I think I can. I have to. I can't use my mouth. Where's. Wait, how come I can't use my. I can't. I was like, looks like I couldn't. I was trying to leap away. All right. Okay, I went the wrong way. Rupture. Next. This is rupture. All right. I'm seriously trying to find my way out. I was like, oh. I have to go through the sewers. I got no choice. Oh, there he is. He's. I think it's a real him. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Just want to make sure if it's a real Enderman. I'll do exactly that. Right. Okay, I gotta get back. He's not that far away. Well, I could do that too. Okay, this is actually a little more tense than I thought it was going to be over a long way out. Another cinematic, all right. It's a cinematic exception here. It looks a little more hilarious than I thought. Oh. I'm gonna fight that big guy? Oh, Wow, it's a little bit, it's a bit laggy. It's really laggy here. I gotta complete so I can get rid of the lag. Oh, here go another set of back. Wow, two in a row. This is crazy. Oh, he made it in person for the first time. Person. Thankfully, I have the subtitles on for the cinematics in case if you guys can't hear the audio. Oh, Ash was actually losing? That can't be. Stuff broke after so many years, it finally broke. Holy cow. Oh, it all exploded. That was just messed up. Rest in peace to Delrin, I guess. You were very beloved, and now you've been crumbled to pieces. See where we are now. I gotta shovel all these rocks. Oh, okay, but out of there. Okay. I gotta defeat these Nubians. Now I can actually take them down. All right. There's a bunch of them here, so I could just three in a row. I think that guy I have to take out later, I think. After this quest. Oh. Oh, is that rare? Did I get something out of him? No. All right, I got it. I think I might be on the wrong sign. I'm trying to find the anybody who I could save. Addled. I think it meant to say aided, I think, yeah. Okay. I gotta heal some. It's a big open area, so I think I'm it's slowed. I'm trying to find a map. Well, try to find some. Trying to find another crash survivor. Heck, I can't. It's trying to tell me where the next one is. And another one right here. Wait. Oh, there we go. I was like, how? I was trying to figure out how to break these. There's five of them. I have to destroy like five of these. Right. Ooh. Satisfying. Now I can see where I'm going more easily. Where the fuck it? Nope. Stuck to the ground. At least I could still mount up. Like at all. Okay. Well, don't wanna say anything yet. Whoa. Whoa. What? What the? So just fly right through the wings. Another one. Oh. Oh yeah, here we go. Another one? Come up. Yeah. Oh. Oh my gosh, there's so many. That's a lot of damage. Oh. I can get really far range with this. Oh no, now we have claimed the area. Ooh. Trying to. There we go. Right, let's see. Woo-hoo. I think they lost them. Oh, this is getting really interesting. Wait, can I move around now? I can't do that. They made the law is getting, I mean, the law is actually kind of emotion. It's law is kind of getting me a little bit emotional here. Yeah, man, like this law is actually emotional. Profession. Ouch. That's a lot of time. What? This place is a trading post too? Oh, well, I happened to pass by this. That's, yeah, that's, that could be a this place is complex. All right, well, I'm going back up. We need to get going. You're the flight master? Do I have to get closer? Okay, I gotta try again. I think I messed up. Come here, won't let me interact. I'll just do a different one. Whatever, I guess it's not letting me interact. Oh. Finally, okay. I think it was a little bit, I think a little bit glitched. I got used to flying like this. Oh. What's this area? Auditory? How do I get into this building? Oh, there we go. I figured it out. Wow, you sure do. I think the counts are speaking with him. Oh, good. At least he let you go back. I see a portal to, I see the ma I see the faction portals there. Seem a lot of like neutral beast NPCs around here. Okay, there's of course there's gotta be more. I'm trying to go as slow as I possibly can for you guys, but I can't go fast anyway. It's taking a long time. I'm still take a good amount of time in this because it's just my first time doing this, so. See where the next one will go to. Up there, okay, well, that's just fun. All right. I gotta go back in that exact place I just left out. Easy money, I guess. Because I. I need to know this. Are they allowing you to skip? Okay, I'm not doing that. I need to hear this. Appointment. a secret area or something. Whoa. I'm sorry, guys. I'm just getting a little emotional from this. It's my first time, that's why. How far did he go? All the way down here? Oh, his mines. Oh, cool. Oh, cool. I've discovered another flight point. All right. Like, oh. Okay. Wait, there's little collectibles? Oh, that's annoying. He slowed me down. Come on. This kind of reminds me of Torghast a little bit with the power-up stuff. This is like a better version of Torghast, personally, was what I think about this. And a root. Holds a forgotten knowledge within our grasp. Want to make sure I get every single little bottle thing, bottle pot looking things for Boy Brun. What? I got more. All right, let's get going. No, this is a little cheap. Ah, here we go. Well, oh boy. You ain't gonna stop me, boy. He appreciates the fines. I guess I had a feeling that this would these the devils would sound like something similar to like Torghast stuff. That's a commando dude. Let's defeat him. Tried to get me with a mine cart. This actually gives me gold? Let's go. Today. Well, it's easy to go back out. All right. All right. Phobic? Oh. Feet on the ground. It's a nice reference. Which one? Oh, so it has to be one or the other. Don't w Okay, that's cool, no? Which one should I get first? Okay, wow. We unlocked ourselves our first hero. Well, it's hero talent. Cool. Right now, let's go to. That's not the right area. Whoa, what are you? A living mushroom? It's a hideous living mushroom. Probably very hard. Right. Come on, baby. There's a lot of beautiful wildlife here. Then it's really good with the. Oh boy, another vision. So that's what I gotta do next. All right. He's kind of impressed. Well, just got started with it, so of course. Looks like I could be seeing those guys again a little bit soon. I have to do the dungeon. All right, let's see how this goes. Oh, I like how this is. Wow. Let's go. Why? Oh, here we go. Drop down. Where's the void stone? All right, let's. Here we go. Oh. Well, sorry, but I don't think you do. Oh, I thought there was no water. All right, here we go, here we go. It's a big monstrosity one. Well, I just got to the quest. Wow. All right, get this into here. Oops, I went the wrong way. They moved down here. Why? Oh, this is, oh, that's what it's used for. Oh no, I guess he died. Didn't even get to see him for long. I only got to see him for a bit of time. He's dead with all those Nubians. I see. All right, got that done. It's a whole nother zone. Friendly face. Here we go. Oh, here we go. Ha ha. Come on, get. You gotta get me moving. All right. Okay, well, actually, I was trying to. What is that, a cliff? Whatever then. Sounds like Gollum from The Hobbit. Is this a hypo spawn? That's a gigantic element mental there. Good thinking. Kendo monstrosity, your abomination thing there. It's classified as an elemental. All right, I get to kill one of these guys myself. Oh. another instance in here? Here we go. Yeah, dude sounds like Gollum from like The Hobbit or Lord of the Rings, whichever one it is. It's one of the two. Okay. Let's see what this one's all. Whoa, boy. Oh, it's a boot-sized kobold. These guys are known as bullies. Bullies. Right, here we go. All right, here we go. So they, of course, they hide glyphs everywhere here. These should be easy quests. And the second one is me taking out a tough guy. Sneaking. Can't hurt you. What the heck? Maybe he's afraid of dark. It's wax. Wax everything. Yeah. I guess it's making my, well, I guess it's making my rampage do more, 50% more damage after the his hero talents are quite of useful. I mean, very useful. I needed to defeat him. Now, King, not take it from us. That's too funny. There's this Lord of Rings reference, like, this dude seriously sounds like. Oh, wait, I'm too big? Here we go. All right. Right. Oh, man. Oh. Yeah, come on. Oh. Wow. Right. It's, all right, here we go. Well, oh, we're gonna go after him, I guess. Wherever he went, is where we're going. Ooh. All right, here we go. Oh, it's a big one. I guess he sacrificed himself. But I had to sacrifice himself at the end. His true self has come back. He's more flesh-like now. That was pretty brutal. I might have to put this in separate parts. All right. Well, guys, I'm going to end the video right here, so sorry if I forgot to say hi to you guys earlier. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to sincerely for your positive like, comment, and subscribe. Tap the notification bell, share this video with others, and I'll see you guys the next time I will do the expansion. Will probably be tomorrow. So stay tuned for that, my dudes and dudettes. I love you. Bye.